Hey y'all, what's going on? We're back with another Force video for you today, and today we're going to be going over where you can find the modern axe in the forest. I'm starting over here at the big sinkhole, because this is the biggest landmark I could think of. So once you find your way here, all you gotta do is start heading this way. And we can pretty much follow the path like if you were going towards the Katana Cave, which is that way. And the Rope Cave, which is right up here. So yeah, you just want to keep on going this way. Heading on out through the plain over here, still like we're heading towards the Katana Cave, and then we want to go up this way. Now let's keep like following this cliff through to this like little village over here. Lovely. Well, I'm gonna deal with this. I will be right back. Alright, so once you get to this camp here, you just want to turn around here. So we're on this side of it. Just wanna head this direction. Actually, let me hold up the compass. So from that, we're gonna go south. Pretty much just gonna keep going down. Follow this like this somewhat of a trail here. Just gonna follow this straight down here. And you'll wind up at this camp here. This little pond and another camp right here. And then from here, you wanna go right over here. We have a base here, so this is here. Pretty much there's a cave entrance right here that looks like this. All you want to do is you want to go in the cave, and we are almost to the modern axe. You just want to run straight through the cave. Make a right here. There will be two cannibals in here you got to kill. So you want to kill them, and then move on straight down the rope here. Once at the bottom of the rope, just go into this room here. There'll be plenty of meds, cloth, arrows, flares. The axe is right here. There's tape, there's tons of soda, there's cloth, there's tape, there's rope, there's paint. You got a cosmetic case. There is a ton of stuff in here. There should be TNT in here, your first time, or like six of dynamite.
Well, that was how you get the modern axe in the forest. So if you have any more questions, let me know down below. If not, feel free to leave a like and subscribe. If not, comment, you know, let me know what I can be doing, any videos you want to see, any other things you might need help with, or any other questions you might have, let me know. And I'll feel free to be answering them in the comments and even doing videos on them if you would like. So I think that about sums it up for this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one.